I'm still alive. So you may be following my channel, and you may have been like, oh, he's got a new video coming out this summer. It's going to be the final part about the history of Canadian gun control. I'm looking forward to that. Things have transpired. So basically, a huge thing happened in an org I was part of over this past summer that took up quite a bit of my time. You can read something here about it. I'm going to put this, it'll be in the description. Read it. Good summation of the situation. But yeah, other than that, there's a couple other reasons why I haven't been around that much. One, I've been working full-time. I've been writing stuff as well. I launched my own podcast, which is also here. Please listen to it if you haven't had the chance. I've had great guests on, like I've had Hillary Agro, I've had Bothered Boy, I've had Dan Collin. I've had a lot of people on it, and we talk about history and stuff. So that's taken up quite a bit of my time, too. You also may have noticed that the background is different. It's a little bland, actually. Here, give me a second. There we go, that ought to piss some people off. The background is different. That is because I have moved. I am going to school again. It's going to be my second year. And basically, I'm in an environment where I've got a lot on my plate. The cost of living crisis, capitalism, has gotten pretty bad. So I don't have a lot of money. Patreon shout out. Yeah, there is one more thing about the gun control video that is kind of critical to understanding it, and that's pretty much that the investigations into the Porter Peak shootings in April 2020 are ongoing. Things are developing. We had an election in Ontario where there was a promise to ban all handguns, and then pretty much all handguns have been quasi-banned. It's basically there's a limit of how many handguns can be made in circulation that's going around. So things are going by pretty fast, and I do have a lot to cover before that, but it's a pretty heavy video. That's usually not my jam. I had a very busy summer, and it kind of pushed this down to the little. I don't make any money off of this channel. As you can see, like my most popular video, I think it's just over 10,000 views, and that's basically over the course of 2 years, and it's because Viagra Boys keep releasing records. Good job, guys, by the way. The last one fucking bangs. But yeah, it's been a time, and as much as I would like to put a lot of effort into this channel, I'm afraid it's down on the priority thing. Now, that's not to say that I'm never going to make another video, or that I'm just going to abandon the project of the history of Canadian gun control. Far from it. I do plan on finishing it at some point. However, things have changed in my life. You know, I started this channel when we were on CERB and I had some free time, and I got to keep it going through other things as well. It was kind of like a thing that I wanted to do that would do well, like for me, like mental health wise, and also give me a chance to write and record and do stuff, which is my bag, man. I love creating stuff. But unfortunately, we live in a system where I need to make money to What is it? Eat and live. So unfortunately, things that cost money or cost time that I could put into other things, which I get paid for writing. I get paid somewhat for my podcast, a little bit. But I've also gotten interest off of those things as well. So I think that this is lower down on the totem pole. And I apologize. I thought I should make this update video to let everybody, all of my subscribers, know that I'm still around. I'm still going to make stuff, but I'm not going to be a Some More News. I'm not going to be a Chill Goblin or a We're in Hell. And by that I mean incredibly handsome and sexy and funny. But no, it's like they can make this, maybe not their careers, but definitely a source of income. And put a lot of time and a lot of effort into make their videos. And their videos are fantastic, don't get me wrong. But someone like me, who kind of bounces off the wall of everything. I do videos about music. I do videos about Canadian politics specifically. I do videos about history that is not really pop history. Excuse me. It just doesn't pan out as much. So yeah, I thought I would just make this off-the-cuff update. I don't have a script. My computer's right over here. The mic's right here. Your webcam. There's about 2 feet of room behind you. I just figured that this would be a good backdrop, except for if this pisses you off, in which case it's a bad backdrop. But if you're on my channel, you probably know what you're in for at this point. So yeah, thanks everybody. stay tuned. I'll keep posting updates, but I figured I haven't posted a video since January. Here's a new video. I hope it works out. Thanks.